Jesus is Lord. He's a Savior. Praise God. Today, you guys are very lucky if you are watching in YouTube this message, because everyone has to hear this gospel before the day end days. I'm going to read from John 3:19. It says this, and this is the condition that light is come into the world, and the man loved darkness rather than light, because their deeds were evil. Now, was the darkness, according to the Bible, biblical ideas, when we say darkness, spiritually, man can be darkness, in living darkness. I'm not talking about the eyes that you are looking around. Spiritual eyes, if you cannot see heaven, if you cannot see the Lord Jesus Christ in the glorious way, you may be living in darkness. That's why today we are announcing Jesus here. If you are passing through this way, listen, Jesus can light up your darkness if you are in darkness. If you have Jesus, you are not in darkness anymore, because you accepted Jesus, your eternality is safe. You know, there is a death and a life. I'm not talking about the physical death. Everyone is going to die. But I'm talking about the second death, the spiritual death. You are going to live eternally. Where are you going to live? Eternally. If you have Jesus in you, if you accepted Jesus for your eternality, you don't belong to death anymore. You know, physical death is, everyone is going to face the physical death. But whoever has no Jesus in you, if you have not decided to accept Jesus, you are going to face the second death, which is eternal death. The first death is a physical death, which is you're going to lose when you depart from this body that you are calling now. That means this body going to be buried, but you are going to go. That identity will never ever going to die. It lives internally. But the question is, where are you going to live for internally? Have you ever asked yourself, who am I? Where is my internality? You better ask yourself. If you ask yourself that Jesus is alive, you know, 2,000 years before Jesus, he arose from the dead. And he lived. As everyone was looking at him, he lived to the heaven. There's no one has risen from the dead. Even those who rose from the death, that Jesus made them rose from the death in his ministry, and they die again. But Jesus, he arose from the death, and he is in heaven. He lived to the heaven. Today I'm announcing that whoever accept Jesus, whoever have Jesus, the light come into your life. It is not a religion. We are not announcing here the religious, this religion is good, this is not good. We are talking about the life, eternality. The religion will not save you, but Jesus will save you. It's not about going to church every Sunday. are going twice a week to church. No, it will not save you. But Jesus only, when you accept your life, you'll be saved. I'm guarantee. If you pray the prayer that I'm going to say that prayer, if you say this prayer with me, you will 100% you will be saved. The Lord Jesus is going to give you eternal life. Your life will be changed forever. Say this prayer with me. You will accept Jesus Christ. The Lord Jesus will come into your heart. And again, the Bible, and start reading the Bible. Let's say this prayer. I repent of my sin. Jesus died for me. He was crucified. He arose from the dead. Holy Spirit, come on me. And you receive the Holy Spirit in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you.